Hello, is this Miss Banana?
Yes, sir, it's me. How can I help
you? Awesome, awesome. Should we head up to the office?
Sure, yeah, come on upstairs.
Thank you.
Yo.
How you doing, fellas?
Chilling, bro. You know the vibes. Y'all on some Peaky Blinders shows?
Yeah, you know how we get down.
You know the vibes.
Yeah.
Ooh, can we do, let's sit by the beanbags. Ah, perfect, a patch of grass. Patch of grass crossed with the blood of a grass.
How can I help you, gentlemen, today?
So we're looking to buy a another domain here. I open up a new company. Are domains still for sale?
Yeah, they are. I will say that right this very second, I won't be able to sell you. And right now, I can put it on reserve for you, just as our contracts are being rewritten. So I don't have the contract quite ready yet, but I can put it on reserve for you so nobody else can purchase it. And then I can let you know once it's ready to actually, once the contracts are ready, so we can actually sell it.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Which domain are you looking for, just so I can make sure it's not already taken?
Deda.com. Deda.com.
Okay, one second.
Now, I could show you what I have to offer you. I mean, I could offer something greater than money.
Well, Life Invader only accepts money as...
Oh, I mean, do you want to see my offer?
One moment. Sir, I'm just in a meeting right now. I'll call you back. That's the offer? Today, I provide a sacrifice, a blood and bone.
Okay. Blood of a human and blood of this cow. Okay. Yes. The sword has now been blessed with the blood of a human and the blood of this beast. And with this cursed katana, I hereby transfer this curse upon you on the name of the cursing!
Ah, fuck no! Ah! This man's trying to kill me!
Curse you!
No!
Curse you! Oh. The curse has been applied. Job complete.
What?
You might want to get a janitor up from upstairs.
That was some scary shit, Mr. K. Are you good?
Oh, I'm good. Someone just paid to put a curse on her. You know, business is business. You guys take care. So again, sorry about that. Okay, that's taken care of.
What the fuck was that?
Why the fuck would you headbutt the sword? I swear you don't think sometimes.
Please, Rami, you gotta use your head.
Why the fuck would you headbutt a sword?
he got too into the drums. The drums were going crazy.
He decided, did. He did, bro.
He see sword. He's like,
why would you run into my sword, bro? All right, that's job one complete. Now he's got to find Marina Hart. What the f-
Oh, fuck, dude, that was funny as fuck. The girl's like, what the fuck is going on?
She just slowly started running. She jumped down and just landed on her and fucking slayed her.
So what exactly did you curse her with?
You know, Vin, don't ask questions that you don't understand the answer to.
All right, understandable. I mean, that is fair enough.
This is beyond something you can comprehend.
I heard.
It's applying, you know, just cursing people. Just had to apply a curse real quick.
Jesus Christ, it's fucking crazy, bro.
Hey, I wanted to know if there's any, I want to know if we know, like, a, you know, like, a guy for the Kendo Katana thing that I was talking about. And if, like, any updates or anything like that.
Ooh, actually, let's have a, meet me at the dojo. Let's have a meeting, because okay. I got shippy and, yeah, let's meet. Okay, I'll be there in 5, it's going to take Rami to the hospital.
All right, I'm coming. All right, later.
What you laughing at?
This fucking picture.
Uh-oh. Who you got for me?
He got hit on the head with a sword.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, Rami's gonna be okay. He's checking in.
Where'd that doctor just go? Where'd she go?
I think she's right there on her truck. She's in the red one.
EMS was cool. That was a cool EMS. What's her name?
Oh, I have no clue.
He's cool as fuck.
Yeah.
No, but when I see him, I'm stabbing him.
And Vinny?
Yeah, Vinny, I think you should stick with it. Fucking hilarious.
That definitely makes sense.
Bro, I think... Bro, 100% people will love that.